speaking.
Hey, what's going on?
What?
Looking for anything in particular? See you around.
Yeah?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks.
Back to work.
Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria, right?
Jesus.
This asshole, Limbo, he's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, how's it going?
Want to eat? Get to work.
Hold on.
Hey, how's it going?
Sniper ambush on the road, damn it.
Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambushing drifters for you, huh?
Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so what? More, please? What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
A lot of ammo left.
Move to the side!
Flank him!
Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at?
Fire!
You need to push to stop by the hospital. Shit.
Hold still, goddammit! Here you are. To my side! Come on, St. John! Move back!
You're gonna be best friends.
Where the fuck are you?
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
Don't mind if I do.
Bastard, he killed him! Not moving, huh?
He's not moving! Get up! right there! Get the bastard! He killed him!
Nothing.
Something's moving.
Now I got you. Think you can hurt?
It's all right, asshole. I know where you're at. I got you.
Thank you.
see. Let's go.
Biker boys. Open up.
Oh, how's it going? Looks like you got a few leaves.
Hey, man.
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done.
I hate chopping wood.
You know. I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.